Surprise! Pamela Anderson is officially off the market. The supermodel and hotshot movie mogul Jon Peters have tied the knot in an intimate ceremony in Malibu on January 20th. The pair confirmed to The Hollywood Reporter. The newlyweds, who first dated more than 3 decades ago, allegedly reunited in the recent months and have kept the romance on the down low, per multiple reports. Access Hollywood has reached out for comment. Quote, Pamela has never seen her full potential as an artist. She has yet to shine in her real way. There is much more to her than meets the eye, or I wouldn't love her so much, John told The Hollywood Reporter about their recent nuptials, adding, quote, there are beautiful girls everywhere. I could have my pick, but for 35 years, I've only wanted Pamela. She makes me wild, in a good way. She inspires me. I protect her and treat her the way she deserves to be treated. Pamela also gave the publication a statement, but in a form of a poem. On his original bad boy of Hollywood, no one compares. I love him deeply like family. His life used to scare me so much for a girl like me. Now I've seen more of life and realize he's been there all along. Never failed me. I'm ready now, and he's ready too. We understand and respect each other. We love each other without conditions. I'm a lucky woman. Proof, God has a plan. This is both Pamela and John's fifth marriage.